question is, you know, your boy's single, so, like, is anybody gonna give me the Instagram, the number, or, like, what's gonna happen here? What's gonna happen, dude?
Do you guys think I can give you a number?
Sure.
Yeah, you have a boyfriend? You don't gotta know.
The last question is, out of all three of you guys, who's gonna give me the number? That's the question, okay? So, who's gonna give me the number? Anybody? Am I gonna get rejected online, or...
I wanna dance, I wanna dance in the lights. I wanna rock your body. I wanna go for a ride. Hop in the music and rock your body.
Rock your body, come on, come on, rock that body.
Rock your body.
The first question for you guys is, what do you see in a guy? What's the first thing you see in a guy?
Height.
Wait, approval, height. Like just looks-wise?
Yeah, looks-wise. First thing that pops out the most.
Eyes.
Eyes.
And a smile.
Height, eyes, what about you?
I would say both.
Both, okay. Yeah. All right. Do you guys find fit guys attractive? Does it stick out to you, or like, does it not matter? Like
dad bods?
I enjoy someone who has a little bit of both. I don't like completely shredded, but I don't like just like you know, out of the control.
Okay, so
a little bit of both, okay. But yeah, I don't judge.
He doesn't need to be like a bodybuilder, but
yeah,
just
not
like
shredded,
healthy, you know.
So not in shredded. Moderation, as long he has a life, basically.
Yeah.
You know?
Yeah.
Okay.
You know, we can't judge like someone's complete physique. All right.
Now, this is gonna be a little bit far fetched here, guys. But the last question is, out of all three of you guys, who's gonna give me the number? That's the question, okay? So, who's gonna give me the number? Anybody? Am I gonna get rejected online, or YouTube's gonna?
We all
take it.
They've been
rejecting
all the time.
You can be honest.
Jesus.
You can be honest. All right, you know
sorry.
What? It's all right.
Sorry.
I love you guys. You especially. You are fucking beautiful, but it's all right.
What about us?
No, you guys are beautiful
you said
too.
You especially.
No, but just like anything, you know, she sticks out to me. So
that's really sweet.
I appreciate you guys. Thank you for the video.
All right, so the question for today is: what do you guys see for when you look for a guy?
Looks, then personality.
Looks and personality. Okay, what do you guys think about gym guys in general?
Right, you're next.
Gym guys?
Yeah.
I mean, they're cool.
They're cool? You don't have any opinion on them? Are they too douchey or no?
No, if they're too big, I don't like that.
Do you prefer tall guys or short guys?
Tall.
So I'm a short guy, but do you guys think I can get your number?
Sure.
I have a boyfriend.
Yeah, thank you. You have a boyfriend?
Yeah.
You don't gotta know.
Are you guys taken? That's the first question. How about that?
Taken?
Yeah, like, do you guys have somebody significant up? No?
No.
Okay, well, what do you guys see in, like, a guy? Like, what do you think about height? Like, does height matter, or...
Yes.
Yeah?
Me,
for you? Right? You're a little bit taller? Okay.
Yes.
Okay, what about you? Does it matter, or, like, most guys are, any like, taller anyway?
No. It used to, but not so much.
Okay, alright. So, what do you guys think about gym guys? Do you care, like, if they work out, or do you not like gym guys? Think they're assholes?
I think it depends on their demeanor. Like, if they're like super arrogant and like full of themselves, like that's not attractive.
Okay.
Yeah, that's not attractive to me. But like, if they take care of themselves, like
it's not like a stipulation. Like,
no,
have to be a gym guy.
Okay.
No.
But it's a plus, right?
Yeah.
Like,
I mean, if they take care of themselves.
Anyone that takes care of themselves is a plus.
All right. So listen, the question is, you know, your boy's single, so like, is anybody gonna give me the Instagram, the number, or like, what's gonna happen here? What's gonna happen, dude? It's a plus, you know, I work out, you know, I got some of the biceps, you know, but like, what do you guys say? It's either a pass or, you know, on camera. I either get rejected, it doesn't hurt, no hard feelings.
Well, it's our last night here. We leave at 5:00 in the morning. Or,
you know,
not 4:00 in the morning.
That is a shame.
So.
That's a fucking shame.
What's your preferences? Personality, looks?
I mean, I'm honestly, as shallow as the next girl, so I like a cute man.
Right. Like a cute man?
Right.
Okay. What do
you
guys?
Gotta have
but
both,
personality
though.
Matters.
Okay. What do you guys think about gym guys?
Like juice heads.
Like, yeah, like guys that are like fit guys or like big guys. Like, which one do you guys prefer?
I like
skinny guys.
No, like skinny guys.
Like not crazy buff. Like fit, but not ridiculously.
Okay. Okay. And
right.
You guys like tall guys or short guys?
Taller than me.
I like tall guys.
Are you wearing heels?
Not really. I'm like 5'5" normally.
Oh, okay. So the next question is. I know I'm pretty short, but do you think you'd give me your number? It's up to you.
I mean,
you can say no if you want.
No.
It's totally fine.
maybe he has potential. You know, he's within the same height, you know?
Right.
It's the shoes that make you tall, you know what I'm saying? So.
Right. Listen.
He's gonna give a speech. Let's hear it.
Like, I'm never gonna see you again, so then what's
I mean, we can't see each other again.
Never say never.
Rona?
I don't have Corona. Are you guys from here?
No, we're not.
Where are you guys from?
LA.
LA?
Yeah.
How long are you guys here for? So, what do you say we go to the beach next week and we have a good time? All of us.
Next week?
Yeah. Oh, you guys leave next week? What are you guys doing tomorrow?
I don't know.
Would you go on a date with me?
I don't know if I'm in the mood for a date. Like, I could give you my number, but
I don't know. Give me your number? Okay, I'll take your number down. We'll see. All right.
What do you see in a guy? What's the first thing that sticks out to you the most?
The first thing that I look at is their eyes.
Their eyes. Okay. Do you like gym guys, or is that not a big deal for you? Like, are they
I like a dad bod, personally.
You like the dad bods? I need to know this from a girl who likes dad bods specifically.
Okay.
I need to know this. What is it that you like more of it? Because a lot of girls, they said to
me, it makes me feel less fat.
That's the reason why?
Yes.
Do you feel like if you get like a fit guy, you have competition? Like, do you feel like?
Kind of, yeah. Like, okay. Why are you better looking than me? You shouldn't be.
Would you say I have a dad bod or like?
No, you're fit.
Okay, so I'm not in the deal. I'm not in the deal, right?
I'm okay with dating fit guys. I just would rather someone has a dad bod so I don't feel insecure, you know?
Okay.
You feel me? Hey. She was throwing a dad
bod. Wow.
Yeah.
So, I mean, you know, this is a bit of a stretch, but I guess the question now I'm going to ask you is, what would it take for me to get your number right now?
Whoa.
Make or break. You can reject me in front of everybody on the internet right now. It's okay.
What would make it?
Like, yeah.
What would you have to do to get my number?
Am I already there? Or?
You're cute.
Okay.
I would like a drink.
She would like a drink.
Maybe buy me a drink.
Oh, I gotta buy you a drink. Okay.
Maybe.
Okay. Maybe. Maybe.
No. Yes. You have to buy me a drink, and then I'll talk to you.
All right. We'll negotiate that after this video.
What do you look for in a guy?
Well, me personally, I like him tall, obviously handsome, and probably blue eyes. I like blue eyes.
Okay. Do you like tall guys or short guys?
Tall.
What do you think about gym guys?
I like gym guys. I like them working out. I like them fit.
Oh, okay. So look, the cameraman right there, he's single. Would you mind giving his your number?
I'm in a relationship.
Oh, okay.
I'm sorry.
What about you? What about all you? Any of you? Any of you single? Come on, we're single men over here.
A lot of people are married.
What do all you guys see in a girl? Like, what's the first thing you see in a girl? That like pops up to you the most.
Eyes, tits.
Eyes. Your tits?
Eyes and tits. Yeah.
Eyes and tits. You look you look up, you look down.
Yes,
okay.
Sir. Yes, sir.
All right, what else? Is that it or?
Right in the eyes.
You like short girls or tall girls?
Come on now.
It's all about the energy.
It's all about the energy.
For some reason, I like taller girls than me. I don't know why. I just feel like they're built different.
I fought on Canelo's undercard tonight.
So, I'm not a fighter. I don't know about UFC and all that kind of shit. So, like, you guys probably know. That must have been a big fight, huh? That boy, he's rocking somebody. Okay, what about you girls? What do you guys see in a guy?
Personality. He needs to have humor and big dick energy.
Big dick energy. I always hear, like, guys that have big dick energy, like, I don't know, girls say to me all the time they're assholes and shit like that. You don't think so? Like,
Sometimes, I guess.
Okay.
You can have big dick energy and you can be an asshole. You can have big
Very
dick
true.
Energy.
It's
and
a hit or miss
cool
sometimes.
Okay. Yeah. You agree with that?
She only likes big dick energy.
True,
So I guess then the
What's up,
yo, I guess then the question is, does size matter for you guys?
Yes.
Right?
Yes, it does matter.
Size matters?
Size matters.
Okay. Alright, thank you guys for being in the video. I appreciate it. You look for height in a guy or you not care?
I don't really care. I'm pretty short, I feel like, so
it's easy to find guys, right?
It's like not anything I ever think about really.
Okay.
I'm like, everyone's taller than me.
Would you ever date a guy shorter than you? I'm just curious.
I mean, if I was really into him and if I was in love or whatever,
okay.
You know.
Now, let's be honest here. What is the first thing you see in a guy? Is it physical attraction or is it personality? Let's be honest. You can be honest if it's personality. Well,
I guess it would be the physical attraction, just because it's like usually that's what you see before someone even comes and says hi to you.
Okay.
But once you meet that person, or at least for me, I feel like that doesn't matter.
Alright.
Like, someone can be hot and then I'm like, never mind, they're really annoying me. So
if it's physical attraction, what's the first thing you see? Smile, abs, I don't know, eyebrows, like, you know, what do you see? Eyes?
Eyes, I don't know, just like, I feel like the way they carry themselves, if they're like, not like too much, like kind of like come as they are kind of vibe.
Do I meet any of that criteria or no? Whatsoever?
I don't know. I mean, I'm not really looking for a boyfriend or anything. I have a boyfriend.
I hope he's listening. He's a happy guy. I hope he's a happy guy. He's lucky. He's lucky. Okay. Well, I appreciate you for the interview. Thank you so much. I wanna rock right now. I wanna rock right now.